I believe that creativity and originality are the two most important factors of imagination.
But this is not what imagination's all about. The faculty. Orection. Or concepts of external objects. Not present to the senses. To boldly think where no one has thought before. But that all changed this term. Now, imagination is combining and applying other ideas into a better one. Always originating from somewhere before.
Wait, Nick.
Yeah?
What can I gain from this imagination?
Well, writing this.